And today I will be telling you about which one is better, MARROW or DAMS. So I will be highlighting some topics, some points like MARROW have best faculty for all the subjects, like they don't change the faculty, like which they have promised, like Dr. Rohan Khandelwal will only teach all the topics in surgery and they will never substitute a teacher, whereas in DAMS they promise the star teachers, but later on sometimes the star teachers are substituted by some other teachers. So this is unfair for the students, because what you have promised you should have to keep that. And the other thing, in that online platform you can see that all the videos are only kept in the subject when they are more than 4 stars. Like most of the videos I have seen, and you might have seen that 4.3, 4.5, 4.7 stars. And so this kind of standard is maintained in the on the online platform, but any of that offline coaching is not able to maintain such an standard, because due to the substitution of that faculties, and also it's online. So online platform, MARROW is an online platform, so you can watch it anytime. See, if you are working in a hospital or you are an intern and you get time to study at night, so what you can do, you can sit the whole night and complete the 6 hours of study, 6 hours of video, you can cover that syllabus. But that offline mode, what you have to engage your weekends and a particular timing from around for around 12 to 13 hours, sometimes the class are so long, so this is very hectic. So also extra benefit is like concentration. When you sit in a DAMS classroom, the classes are of around 10 hours 12 hours, so it is very difficult to maintain that concentration for the same time, and you very likely to miss the important points. Whereas in MARROW you can take a short break, you can take a 2 hour lesson and you can take a break, 3 hour lesson or a break. So you can divide the time in various hours in a day, and daily you can study. Whereas in offline you have to study on the weekend on a particular day and for particular hours. Also the other things, when you are making notes, you can stop the video at any time in online platform. Whereas in offline platform, when you are making notes, sometimes what happens, like the teacher narrates so fast or the slide moves so fast that you are unable to note down, and continuous writing, you are very tired and you are not able to get the concepts well. Also what you can do in online platform, you can replay the videos multiple times, like, but in offline platform the teacher will teach you once only. So if you haven't understood, you have to lose that topic or lose that subject, that will be a weak point. But if it is a hard subject, hard topic, you can study it multiple times in a online platform. Now one major problem, you don't need to travel. All you need is a mobile, which almost I guess every aspirant has now, with 3G or 4G internet or a Wi-Fi internet. So it does not consume much internet, you can watch it more easily. And increase speed, like for example, if you have read Dr. Rohan Khandelwal for surgery, so you just want orientation and not notes. You have prepared the notes, now you want to revise. So what you can do, you can put the videos on 2x and cover the whole surgery in 2 days. Also when watching with the prepared notes or printed notes, it is very helpful. Whereas in offline, once you have made the notes and attended the classes, you can't rewind the topic, you can't rewind that lecture from which you have understood the notes and made the notes. And if some topics you are not understanding, it will be your weak point. You will not be able to understand until you will study from the teacher itself. So this is a very very big point I have noticed about this difference. And the price. And price is somewhat very low in offline classes, right? Around 25,000 to 30,000 per year for a MARROW plan, plan C user, if you can say, for videos. And whereas over 1 lakh or 1,10,000 plus, if you are in Delhi or some other place, you have to reside and also your other expenses. So it is more than 1.5 lakhs. So this is a very, very much big difference. If you can say around 75,000 to 80,000 you are saving. Also, you can follow your own timetable. Like if you want to study the major subjects first, like when you are starting, you want to cover the major subject first and the smaller subjects later. So you can arrange your timetable according to you in an online platform, but it will be not your choice in an offline class, because the teachers are the according to their convenience they come, and the timetable is fixed. So you can't just make your own timetable. So now some disadvantage of online classes like MARROW. So biggest is you need high level of motivation to complete all videos, because they can't force you to sit, because the smartphone, as we all know, is the biggest distraction and you can get easily distracted. But if you have a high level of motivation, high level of will that I have to clear the NEET PG, you will be definitely able to study with the online source, because it is the best source available. You have to mail and wait for the doubt clearance. But in the classroom, what you can do, you can stand up and ask the doubts at the end of the session. But also, in I think that's not a very much big advantage, because disadvantage, as around in one day or less than 24 hours the mail response also arrives. Also, a little disadvantage is like if you want to screenshot some points in a video or something, the screenshots are not allowed in online platform. But for this they have substituted like printed notes. If you take printed notes along with the plan, so they have attached some screenshots in the notes itself with some important points with the teacher highlighting it, so you will be able to recall it more easily. And so what's the conclusion in this? So MARROW, it's online platform, is much better than DAMS, the offline platform. So according to your need time, you have to enter type of personality. Like we are engaged in like smart phones and technology, digital India, and this kind of, you can decide how much MARROW will be useful to you. Yeah, so all the best and thanks.